Now we're seeing this work with controller. This is input plug, so this need to work with the controller. And the white and the blue cable connect the GND. The green cable connect the DA, red cable connect the positive electrode. Now have two single couples, so this is breakpoint continuous transmission. If one LED broken, not influence other nets.